And welcome back. Sorry, good start, right? So it's been some times, and the reason is that summer went by, and I think I needed some time to take a breather and just slow down and think about what should be next direction and how to continue this project. And you may have noticed already, but I'm not alone anymore from now on. So my good friend Matthias, 59 Perlen, he's gonna be with me on board, and we're gonna continue this casual hangout. We're gonna keep on sharing music we like with you guys and anything we find relevant. So as always, you guys are so welcome to give some feedback and share some of the music we should eventually consider for next time. And so why not talk about the first track already? This one is from Walt Brown. I think you heard about him before, it's not the first time we play his music in here. For the story, that track should have been in one of the previous Petite Victory Collective's compilation, but due to some unforeseen circumstances, wow, that word is difficult, circumstances, yes, thank you, but due to that, so the track never made it, so I'm just super happy that I can curate it for you guys now. That way you're gonna be able to hear it and enjoy a very nice level of production. And just keep in mind that this track has been made with samples from Trash, so that might be exciting, right? Let's dive into it now. Hey!
Thank you. Hey guys, a big warm welcome from me as well. I'm 15, I'm Perlen, and I'm super happy that Atlas Castle invited me to co-host this podcast from now on. And I'm sure we will have a lot of fun together. And the first track that I've chosen is taken from one of my favorite genres from dub techno or dub house. And the track is titled Off With from Copenhagen-based producer Idem. And I've chosen it because it's a super nice example of the easiness and the simple arrangements that are brought to life with the super clever sound design. And I think Idem did a very good job on this track. Enjoy Idem with Off With.
And we're back. So what do you guys think about synthwave music? It's this genre that I have this feeling that everyone loves it. I don't know, it's kind of easy to listen to and got this 80s feeling in a way. So every time I would put one of those tracks, I would just feeling like watching Back from the Future and just chilling out. Don't know about you, but that's me. Anyway, that track is from Matt Hodges, and yeah, just sit down, relax, and enjoy all the elements, because it's melancholic, still hopeful, with a nice progression, a lot of like elements of synthwave music, obviously, and a really nice sense of production, so I'm sure you're gonna love it. Let's talk about it in the comments. See you guys.
One of the things that I really like about music making is storytelling, and Obscura Sounds does that really well. His track, The Sanctuary of Frozen Seas, is a very good example of his talent, and the more you listen, the more little secrets you can discover. Taken from his EP, you can hear it over and over again, and there are always dark ambiences, new textures to discover. I really love this. Enjoy Obscura Sounds. Thank you.
This next track is called Holding On. It's from my US friend and producer Nick Bailey, and honestly, it's really good. If you are into, I would say, melodic with trancey vibes, electronic music, you're gonna get served, because that one goes straight on. And yeah, it's just good. And I don't know, I think I just really respect the man. He's a youngster, I think he's in his 20s or something like that. And his dedication to the craft, his level of creativity and the hard work that he's putting in, I think it should be respected and taken good care of. So buddy, if you see that, keep pushing and keep working hard on your stuff, because you're gonna do really good. And to me, you are already doing pretty well. So keep at it and enjoy.
very cool list of tracks we have today, and I have another really cool one. I have chosen the track Grasshopper from our friend Thrimmin. I think I'm pretty sure my pronunciation is wrong, but Armin puts a lot of time and energy and the development in our platforms and also into the DAWless Dynamite format. And this is a little acknowledgement for his great work. Enjoy this track.
Basement. I'm currently getting ready to go to work. That's my bike here. And yeah, right before going, I was thinking, okay, what could I listen to? And I'm thinking about tuning in with Big City and his debut single 6 a.m. You can find it on his first album called Sunrise Dreams, and it's really a keeper. It's like, if you are into that Café Del Mar vibe, really chill, really well produced, and like, it's just a real ride. You just chill out, put the music on, and go with the flow. It's really good, so let's dive into it. See you later.
chance to lose everything again, to betray a friend.
Time flies by and we reach the end of tonight's show. Thanks everyone for joining, and let us know what you think. Let us know if you want to listen to something special. And the next show airs on October 23rd. Save the date, I can't wait. And before we close tonight's show, I have one more track for you guys. And this track is titled Bootloader from band Access Times. It's taken from the band's debut album System Restart, and it really gets you in a super chilled mood. That is why I've chosen it, and I hope you like it. Enjoy, and also enjoy the trumpets, because I really enjoyed these. And see you very soon, guys. Bye bye. Thank you.